All right. I don't know.
It was a completely opportunistic shot. Everybody was firing at him. I hold no shame for it.
Look at her face. She was like, oh no. Alright, let's steal some stuff. After I
probably figured that if she doesn't do anything and doesn't react, I might leave him alive.
I'm hunting.
Was of course mistaken because you're a bloodthirsty psychopath.
Yeah.
Unless you did leave him alive, that'd be something.
No, I killed him, but I have a surprise for this one dude.
Like, here I am, giving you the benefit of the doubt, thinking, yeah, you're a good person, and then he says, yeah, I'm totally good.
Oh look, he's half the man that he once was. I guess he's a veteran because he had a leg up on the competition.